Here is the Goniopora I bought just a couple hours ago. It's starting to open up. It seems happy. It should look nice in here. Probably put it in the center right there. Ooh, my leathers are opening up. That's nice. I bet they just had to grow. The hammer is huge. I think everything's doing pretty well. Don't see any big problems. It's a little small. I wonder if some of these are just getting, or just that chalice is getting more light than it wants. I don't really know. That guy's a little closed up. I've got to make sure to feed all these guys tonight as well. Today I sold some, oh, you can't tell. Yeah, there, from that angle you can see, sorry it's so dark, a lot of my Caulerpa prolifera is gone from there, so I sold some of that. Sold a head of my palm Caulerpa as well, that head on the end, about a head and a half actually. Let's see, there, that's a little better. And I've got some Caulerpa prolifera growing here. You can see all the new growth, the white tips, and you can see my palm Caulerpas growing in the back as well. But that's everything. It's looking good. And as you can see, the water has cleared up significantly over 2 days ago. You can see the filters running quite nicely. That one's barely running because the one previous to it is so free-flowing. You can see all the water's escaping there before it goes down line to this spot here. I know that's hard to see, but I've got one hand. Hold on. Yeah. To my canister thing. My carbon, oh boy, I can't think of what to call it. It's not really a carbon reactor, is it? Maybe it is. Maybe that's what people would call it. Anyway, that's a quick update there. And this Goniopora will go in once I give it another scrub. I don't know if you saw in my other short video, but there was a zoanthid eating spider on the plug. So I had to use my thing. I didn't see it. I did not see it. I just thought, well, I should baste off this plug before I stick it in the tank. Oh my goodness. I really, really need to start dipping and quarantining and all that stuff, or I'm going to end up in big trouble. So, disaster avoided, lesson learned. I'm gonna have to set up a quarantine tank and get some coral dip. Well, I got the Goniopora plug scraped pretty good and I put it in. Now it doesn't want to focus. As usual. Always have autofocus troubles. Oh boy. Well, I can never focus on this coral, but it's coming back quickly. There it is. There's the Goniopora. It was starting to open, but of course I had to take it out and scrub it and everything, but these hermit crabs are all over the thing. They've immediately detected it. They'll probably pick it clean even more than I was able to scrub it clean. I guess that's one benefit to hermit crabs. Anyway, thanks for watching.